Lumberjack pants. But they are bound. Well, they are gonna be heading right and then jump down. So I'm gonna stand here and wait for them. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna stand here and wait. Can summon a big guy. I'm gonna go up and start doing that. That's gonna take some time. I'm not sure if I got in that ring before. And the shield that looked to be named. Oh, these are the last two. No. No spear. Follow them. So we kind of need to get a farming group going around here. Life taker, it should be somewhere on Servan, I believe. Oh no, is it it might be the rapier. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see here. So, we still have a few artifact items left. We have the magnetic gauntlets. We don't have freedom. We don't have unyielding. We don't have void dark plate. Void dark plate is from the final boss in BB. That's probably next week, most likely. Unyielding is from PvP. Freedom is from PvP. And what else do we have? See there. The heavy shield is from the Enad, which is next week probably. Michael is from PvP. Inferno, I think, is from the Forge. That's one we missed. That was the first week, which was a bit of a oversight on my part. That's why we need two more weeks until we have done with the time-gated farming. Then it should just be open world farming and PvP, which will be a lot more comfortable since we can do it in our own pace. Nimble coat, that's PvP. Ghoul gloves is from okay, that's open world farming. We have the gin head wrap, I think. We have the pants, medium. We have the hat, we have a feather weight, we are using that even. The boots is from Session Pass. Level 20, do I have that? Well, I must have it. Yeah, I do. Endless thirst we have. That's from the past as well. We do have blood drinker. We have the stopwatch. Pestilence. Where the hell is... Oh. That's from PvP, okay. And Ankh is also from PvP. Oh, look at that. About the Life Ring amulet. It's a bug they have confirmed in the Q&A. Fix is coming to all named items that cannot be upgraded around the end of October. Which means it has to be coming... today or Monday, Tuesday. Probably the last October. With the rotation, maybe. Well, as far as weapon goes, there's only two weapons that I think we can farm then. It's Finisher and it's Lifetaker. Lifetaker scales with dexterity, which will work for us, but I don't know how good it will be. And Finisher, which I think is pretty decent too. But I wouldn't really call that a Abyss weapon. Lifetaker, I have no experience with, so I don't know. But where do they drop? Because that's where we'll be going. So, Lifetaker is from Ignatius Peruto? Where the hell is that? That's on Servan, okay. And Finisher is from Montrapala, the Unruled, which we can find also on Servan. So we only have one place then to farm, and that's that damn island. It's a bit late, but we might... How many people do we have online right now? We still have half server online. It's like 1500 still. It's pretty decent. Well, let's head over there and see if we can find any people there. But it feels if we should have people there, there should be advertising about in chat. If we can get those two items, then... it might be high time for me to take the noob road into PvP. See what we can pick up from the trading post. Just to get in there and then apologize to everyone. Because they will probably end up with us. So I might have to write an apology speech. Because I will definitely be carried. Siren's Brute Farm for Abyss Mount Charm. I could join for that. I still need that horseshoe. But I'm not a huge fan of that farm. Let's see how this works. I managed to sort it out once. Oh wait, we have stones up there. Then I don't need to sort anything out. Then actually it might be very promising, there might be people here. Easiest M3 expedition. Lhasa. Well, Lazarus was really fast. And not hard at all. That's good, right? Next mutation. Well, it should be those two I mentioned earlier. It should be. I do have someone up there fighting, but it's only one. But I don't know where exactly they are. One of them should be over there. Ah, great. There we go. One should be here, and the other one should be over there. So they are kind of next to each other. If they're on the same level, then that's good. Might even be part of this event, but I don't know. Let's go luck. Brown, hold on. Is that what I think it is? I think that is what I think it is. Luck. Come on. There we go. And then, where are you? Why don't I see you? Is it because you're here somewhere? There you are. Crowned Lotus enemies. I don't know if I can do this. Okay, it's fine. Lotus. So these are the ones I need to. I don't know if I can do that with my luck gear. No, I cannot. But now I know where I need to farm them. That's good. I've been wondering that for some time. Let's get down. There's an opportunity to check down here. Let's go back to luck. But there are people here. I think we have this must be the group. So this is someone. That's not that. Who the hell is spawning over here? Is it Montrepala? Montrepala is the one that drops the rapier. I guess. From Lotus. Well, I'm not gonna change. We're here to farm this, not the artifact. What do they say about him? 25 comments. New spawn should happen every 6 minutes. 6 minute spawn confirmed. Spawner is bugged. You'll only be able to kill it once per server restart. Oh, there it is, yeah. Okay, let's see if our luck is still with us. I wonder if I can tank this guy with my useless bow. My useless sword. I don't think so. Oh, I don't have aggro. Or do I? No way. Yeah, I do. I don't even have a threat gem in. It's pretty good. I mean, I have decent damage. Well, I have... Damn, the hitbox on these things is kind of bad. It kind of needs to be bigger. It's a purple bag. Spore light and a pair of named boots. Shouldn't that also be considered named? No. Okay. There are more named here. Well, we should just focus on one target. Or AOE then. Thank you. Well, now just wait. We should have some more people though to make this go faster though. But yeah. Let's just wait. Might grab an apple though. Yeah. Let's do that.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Kind of sucks that I cannot reach it. Okay, it's yellow, very promising. Come on. Oh, we have it. Second try. Again. So three artifact items on second try today. Not bad. So the last one is... Pugnacious. And Pugnacious should be... up there, I guess? Let's leave. Let's go up to the next one. See if I can find him. More people are showing up. So I guess that's good. Oh shit. Are people doing Helio? Well, I would kind of like to join Helio instead. Okay, I am. Let's just see if there's a group. That was not an invitation. So how the hell do I... Wait, did you just get deactivated? Well, I hope that one will activate it. But it doesn't activate that stuff. How the hell do I activate that? Do I go up there to activate it? Do I just jump? Okay, jumping is... Fail to respond. Well. So this must be the one I'm looking for. That's the one. Well, there is no one for me. Well, okay, this guy apparently also needs it, but we cannot do it. I don't think so. This guy has a lot of HP. Can we range? Oh shit, okay, we cannot. I mean, I can probably deal with it if I just rearrange my gear setup a little bit. Let's see here. Grab potion. Oh no! No! Oh, man. 8 kilometers. Oh well, we are heading to Helio anyway. That's pretty bad. I cannot exit. So I'm not bringing myself out of here. Well, there is a groom inside there. But it might be full.
Oh!
Someone is mentioning if anyone is farming Life Taker, that is the Void Gauntlet. Doesn't we usually jump down? So we are breaking the circle. Well, this is good for us. Because we need to get up there. Ugh! No. Nothing good. That's it. That's bosses. Okay, well, we still need to find a group for a life taker. It was someone who asked it, but I don't think he... Well, I'm pretty sure they didn't find a group. Because nothing happened after that, they didn't advertise or anything. So, there might not even be... well, I will probably head over there. And just log out nearby. But I think I will be stopping there for the night. So, we will maybe be back with this tomorrow, or we are going to return to Moria. I am, like I said yesterday, trying to look into a multiplayer playthrough of Return to Moria, so... I will probably not know anything about it until like the last minute. So we'll see. Once that is sorted, we will probably get back to that. But anyway, I will be back tomorrow at about 9 p.m. since it'll be in summertime, and then we'll do some more farming. Hopefully we can put the last nail in the coffin for some artifact items, grab the spear, and then we can start working on the PvP set. And then we can jump into some PvP matches. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tomorrow. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.